Hi guys, it's Melissa and it's Tuesday, June 14th and you're watching The Seven Queers. You guys are probably confused. I am filming today because Melissa's really busy, so I'm not sure if she's going to post tomorrow, and you guys probably love her way more than you love me, but hopefully she posts tomorrow so you guys can watch her video. So the topic this week is actually a question that was on Katie's Form Spring. I gotta admit to you guys, I'm always scared to look at Katie's Form Spring. So the question that was asked is, can you guys talk about the awkwardness of coming out? I just came out to my parents and they seem pretty cool about me being a lesbian, but I feel so awkward, especially when they bring up anything that has to do with me being gay. Also, what we did, because it's Pride Month, we decided to incorporate Pride with it. So the second question is, how do you feel at Pride, like, about being gay? That's what I think it is, at least. So, for the first question, my parents were both totally 100% fine with it. Obviously, they first started saying, oh, it's just a phase, but now they know. But I felt super awkward before and after, but what happened was how I told my mom was actually, like, we were just spending time together and watching a movie. And I just told her, I just said, you know, Sophie, she's more than just a friend. And it was awkward, but it was only awkward for like 5-10 minutes, then it was fine. And when she told my dad was okay with it also. Like, it wasn't awkward between my dad and I. But don't get yourself worked up about the awkwardness. You don't have to make it awkward, that's the thing. If the person is against it, then okay, it gets really awkward. But if the person is totally fine with it, just let it go. You know, I know it's easier said than done, because I remember all my friends were all fine with it, but with my best friend when I came out to her, I think that was one of the scariest things I've had to do in my life, because my best friend and I, you know, we used to change in front of each other, talk about a bunch of things. Even though she had an idea in her head, I still didn't want her, you know, to be like, oh my gosh, was she checking me out when we were changing in front of each other? When she called me pretty, was she like hitting on me? I was scared about that. So that made things awkward between my best friend and I. But always, 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 if you're coming out to somebody, if you feel awkward, talk to the person about it. Normal for you to feel awkward for a little while after coming out, but you know, that's totally normal. But if you still feel awkward after a couple of days or even weeks, talk to the person that you came out with and tell them how you feel and how you feel awkward, and the person will either be straight up with you and be like, well, you know what, I'm kind of awkward around you too because of this, 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 and this. Or the person will be like, dude, I don't know why you feel awkward, like, I'm totally fine with you. Just try and, you know, settle things off so you're not, so you don't feel the way you do, if you know what I mean. I wish I did that, because with my best friend, I avoided her for like a week and a half because I was scared. But she actually came to me and she was like, Mel, you know, I've always known. I don't have a problem with it. I never thought anything bad. I know you don't like me, because I explained to her how I felt after she came to me. So always talk to the person if you still feel awkward after a couple of days, because it's totally normal that you're going to feel awkward. That's what happens. You'll feel super awkward, but then if you're still awkward a couple of days after, talk to the person. That's what I say. So, with Pride, how do you feel at Pride? I feel really, really comfortable. That is like the one place where I feel super comfortable to be with my girlfriend, to be happy there. I'm not a big fan of PDA. I don't like doing it. I do feel really comfortable at Pride. I am more of myself at Pride than anywhere else in a public place. I love going to Pride. I just love celebrating being gay, and I love being with people who are also happy to be gay, and it's not a negative time. So I feel very happy at Pride, and I don't feel awkward at Pride. My first Pride, I did feel kind of awkward, just because I've never seen so many lesbians before, but I hope you guys have an awesome week, and I'll see you next week, and